at some other news now. Three men have been arrested over a deadly explosion at a house in Newcastle last month. 7-year-old Archie York and 35-year-old Jason Laws died in the blast. Police have arrested three men on suspicion of manslaughter and the production of cannabis. They remain in custody.